For thousands of years, there have been musical instruments. The longest have been the stringed instruments from the guitar family, starting with the bow harp.
The bow harp originated in ancient Egypt.
The gittern.
The gittern was created around 1450 BC.
Then the lute,
which was created in 1500 BC.
And today's acoustic guitar.
The acoustic guitar of today originated in 1600 to 1880 and is still being manufactured as of right now.
Now, we will explain to you how all of this came to be.
Musical instruments are one of the world's most favorite creations.
Gitter.
One of them is the guitar. It went through many stages over the centuries, starting with the bow harp. And then the last, the kithara, also known as the lute.
There are many theories about how the guitar came to be.
But the most popular is the truest, for once.
The bow harp was nothing like the guitar of today. It was created in ancient Egypt and was made of a curved stick with four strings attached.
Because it was such a long time ago, not much is known about this instrument. Not how it was played, or even what it sounded like. So, just like the ancient Egyptians themselves, the instrument was long lost across time. Kithara is the Greek word for guitar. That is where the debate on where the guitar really comes from. Most historians believe that the guitar evolved from the kithara, or in other words, the lute.
The lute, as Tara said, evolved from the gittern. This could be how the name of the guitar came to be.
Characteristics of a kithara consist of an enclosed down chamber or resonator shaped like a pear, where strings pass over onto a bent neck where they are stretched.
There's only one similarity between these instruments, and that's how the strings are made.
The strings were made of intestines of animals, mostly sheep, but in Egypt they used an unknown one.
Their intestines were harvested and manufactured by guitar companies to make strings.
That's just putting it lightly. They were actually called gut strings. How gross.
Many theories give us an idea about how the acoustic guitar we all know and love came to be. The most well-known is that the Greek migrated to either Rome or Egypt, where they based the instrument on the Egyptian bow harp.
The most likely theory was developed by musical historians saying that the guitar dates back 4,000 years ago to the 1993 BC era. They have proven that Egypt has in fact had the first musical stringed instrument called the bow harp.
But the truth is, it was created at the same time as the lute was.
The Egyptians had remodeled their bow harp to look even more like a guitar, with just four strings in a line. The Romans came to Egypt later on and made a crossover instrument of the gittern and the lute. So when the gittern instrument had died, the crossover was remodeled to look just like the lute and not a crossover.
About 100 years had passed and the love for the lute was still holding strong. Finally, the instrument was reworked and the acoustic guitar was born. At this time, people were highly skeptical of the new instrument, so the lute remained loved and popular for years to come.
The guitar was originally formed with only four strings, but in the 1600s, the fifth was added. It took until the 1800s for the sixth to be added to accommodate four full octaves on the acoustic guitar.
During these years, different countries and guitar manufacturers put their own spin on the acoustic guitar. Still, the guitar can be recognized by its distinct shape.
Acoustic guitars are made by thousands of companies around the world, machined or handmade. They're made by companies like Yamaha,
Alvarez,
Fender,
Epiphone,
Norman, and more.
Acoustic guitars are made of wood or in round back models, a combination of wood and plastic. The strings are primarily made of steel on normal acoustic guitars, but on classical acoustics made out of nylon.
The acoustic guitar continues to be revamped and remodeled in all civilizations. New makes and models are arising with new features and characteristics.
More recent additions to acoustic guitars are built-in tuners and pickups, and the pickups allow for the guitar to be played through an amplifier like an electric guitar.
The acoustic guitar will probably never stop evolving because of new technology that can enhance the sound and playability of the guitar.
But really, who wants the same old guitar anyway? Contrary to what most historians believe, we say, out with the old and in with the new!